Why am I starting belt again? Oh, think of the prime sub, Sungster. Thank you. Thank you. Man, this country fucking sucks. Fuck you, America. Like, America is... Vel'Koz is like the America of TFT, agreed? Fucking... Yeah. Wait, isn't Vel'Koz actually the worst unit in the game right now? Or no? Like, actually might be the single worst unit in the game. Like I don't think there's any unit that's worse. Because I don't think anyone ever plays him on his board, ever. Like, at least, like, all the other units, you at least sometimes play him. But Vel'Koz, you literally never fucking buy him or play him. Like, how is that even possible? Like, how? Oh, man. Nice, another Vel'Koz. Thank you, Riot Games. Just draw me two Vel'Kozes for fun. You fucking make me mad. Shit game. Bigger, better Bukaler. Nah, I need something juicy. Wait, is this Soul Eater fucking broken? Or no? Be honest. Enemy squad. Don't have enemy squad though. Also, don't have any Nasus. I mean, what's even good here? Like, what would even be good here? Like, what's Exodia here? Rain of Anger? I'm not thinking fucking Rain of Anger, am I? No, I don't think so. Eh, whatever. Whoa! Wait, I didn't even scout. Spin it. I don't care. Third belt. Two stacks already, not bad. One more, fuck, ow. If I got one more there, I killed the unit, also I fucking get two more. All right, surely I'm not contested, right? Let me pray to God, please. Okay, yes. Yes. Hopefully he plays Gadgetine. Yes. Nice. QSS just killed BT and IE. Okay, relax, buddy. Relax. No one's trying to make fucking BT and IE. Fine. Gumblade. Like, BT is good, but Gumblade's fine as well. Like, there's only not some QSS, man. I have a glove and a cloak on 2-1. Like, I also get stacks. Gives 30% attack speed. I think it's fine, man. And good late game. Like, stacks more early game. Agreed. 0 out of 10 factors still. Alright, watch the attitude. Cast again here. Surely. Cast again. Last again, and kill a unit, perfect loss. Boom. Nice. Man, this spot is fucking insane. Agreed. Kale 2. I'm good.
Everything tonight.
Wait, surely this guy's not playing Super as Lulu. Like, oh, fuck. I'm fucking contested. No. Please. Just play fucking Gadgetine, bro. It's all good, man. Gadgetine. Come on, just play Gadgetine. Like, Gashi is actually better as well. T-boy, PhD, come on. Ain't no way we're contesting supers together like fucking dumbasses, right? Come on. Come on, come on, we're better than that. We are better than that now. Come on now. Nasus, come on. Boom, yes! Oh, okay, that's fine. Is it bow or sword? Be honest. Like, don't you? Isn't RFC kind of good? I'm just gonna go. Like, RFC is so good. Or, like, it's good. Like, it's not even that good, honestly, but, like, it's pretty good. But with QSS, is it even good? Fuck, oh, maybe a sword, maybe a sword, maybe a sword, maybe a sword. Maybe a sword, maybe a sword. I'm pretty sure with sword. I'm pretty sure with sword. Here you go. You guys are right. You guys are right for sure. You guys are right for sure. You guys are right for sure. Now what? We lost the game? Fucking lost the game. Fucking lost the game. Fucking lost the game. Fuck.
Great. Hi. GS.
It's fine, GS isn't that bad, honestly, right? Like, isn't GS not even that bad? Yes, agreed. Agreed. GS, GS BT, GS complete. Like, honestly. I've not seen a single Nasus, but that's okay. Wait, how much gold is this? Not enough. What is this guy doing with my unit, by the way? You fucker. You fucker. Okay, how about this? You don't hold Nasus, I won't hold Lulu. Hello? Sell it. Just sell it, man! I know you... Oh, he sold it, he sold it. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate that. Wait, do I even beat this? I'm scared. Surely, right? Wait, my Nasus is dying. No, he's not. No, he's not. Oh, nice. I got a sword anyways. That's not bad. I should have bowed him for more stacks. I didn't. Nico? Wait, it's fucking worst. The worst fucking golden orb possible, by the way. It's on fire. It's not bad. These shops are looking very suspiciously fucking terrible. This is not looking good. I've not seen a single Nasus, by the way. Like, does this unit exist in my shop? Or what? Can I even make this? Down to lose by one unit, if possible. don't think that's happening though. It's okay. Featherweights, think fast. Something, thrill. Not okay, not thrill, not thrill. Featherweights. That's not good. It's not good. We're just brutal. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, it's not fucking double trouble, man. Relax. Like, there's no way, like, what? I get fucking 30 AD? Fucking, the fucking AP's worth this? Like, I'm just... My tier 2 augment is fucking 30 MR and 30 fucking whatever the fuck for this shit. Who even cares? Okay, don't all these fucking suck? Or like... No. I mean, oh, wait, okay, honestly, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Like, it's high key pretty good. Why is my Randuin's... what the fuck is this positioning? Okay, it's fine. Don't worry about that one. That is okay. All good. Not even hitting Malphite. But I don't know what the fuck that was. Luckily, I played versus the weakest guy in the history of TFT. So, it's fine. Can you cast Nasus, please? Please? Please, please, please. Dude, get the fuck out of the way, guys! Come on now. Okay, I've gotten like zero stacks this game. Zero. I can't even play supers here. Is that kind of bad? Yeah, it is. It's pretty fucking bad. It's pretty bad. It's all I ever know. Another level 5? What the fuck? Wait, that guy's playing Super Cyclone? Bro, what are you doing, man? You don't have to play Supers. Like, what is this? He just plays Super Cyclone. Like, what the fuck is this? OC Brain? Makes a BT mid-fight and a TG for some godforsaken reason. I mean, whatever. Like, this guy's just lost. It's fine. Happens to the best of us and the worst of us, apparently, from this case. Wait, is it BT or is it Gunblade? I'm pretty sure it's actually BT now, right? Like, after the buff and the Gunblade nerf. BT? Actually? Oh, Gunblade's so good. Like Gunblade heals two people. Like, it heals two, bro. Like, surely it's Gunblade. Like, surely it's still Gunblade. Like, fuck the BT, man. Like, it heals two, man. Like, it's too good. With Randuin's, the value is too insane. Like, fuck the AD. Like, I already have fucking 7 trillion AD. No? I need to hold this Wukong real quick. One off Galio. Maybe I roll a bit here. Roll the 40. Rolling with my dick. Her hand, I mean. Maybe two. It's good enough. I'll just sit now. I mean, how am I on a 3-streak, by the way? My board is complete dog water. Like, it is literally the worst board of all time. But I guess we take it. I don't know. Loki, I can win this if my Nasus kills the Lulu after it kills this shit. Okay, where's my damage? Hello? Guys, Nasus, do something, you fucker. Oh god, this is fucking... He's just getting run around by this fucking Echo for the whole fight. It is the hell? It's still stuck on Echo! Like, I don't... What is this guy doing? Okay, it's fine. Nice try. We'll get him next time. 55, not even bad. Not even that bad, honestly. Like, it's not even that bad. Not bad. My items are insane. We got Super Sin, my Nasus starts pumping out damage. Galio 3, very good. Not really. This guy just has Lulu 3 already. Joking off on my board. I'll probably level up your thingy. Or no, I can't level up. Can't Nasus 3. What am I even saying? I mean, no one's even holding Nasus. I can probably just hit easily. Also, I'm starting to think I should be frontlining my Nasus. Like, who even cares? Like, wait. Okay, also, no, this fucking... That's fine. Like, this Lulu's about to one-shot me, I just realized. That's fine, man. You really take Last Whisper on Carousel? Wait, is Last Whisper even that important? I feel like you don't need it. Like, I feel like you can get away with, like, GS. Like, you don't need Last Whisper, no. Do you? I feel like you don't. I feel like you don't. It's fine. Oh shit, press me. Thank you for the raid. Thank you. Hope your stream was good. Oh man. Thank you for the raid. Fifth Nasus. Sixth Nasus. Seventh Nasus. First assault. I mean, I have six. Nasus, that's not even bad. RFC maybe. Yumi. Belt. I mean, RFC is acceptable, right? Like, it's fine. Agreed. Oh. Alright, I'm pretty sure it's a first. Like, my comp's fucking broken as well. Belveth 2. No items though. I mean, it's probably just Warmogs or Redemption. And then this can be like Spark or some shit, I don't know. I mean, is this comp broken? I'm pretty sure I won the game, no. Like, they buffed it for no reason as well. Alright, wait, my AD is so low. Oh. Not good. Also, I only have 3 Malphites and fucking 4 Lee Sins. So I don't know if I'm gonna... Oh, what's better? Center? Oh, like, second win is too fucking good. No, like, it's just too good. There's no way to ever second win here. Bro, it's not fucking Ascension. Relax. It's not fucking Ascension. I promise you it's not. I promise you. Like, it's not. It's Ascension? It's fucking not. You can go fucking take Ascension in your fucking game and go eat. Agreed. This ship would have taken Ascension? Yeah, that's why it fucking sucks. Agreed. There's no way it's fucking Ascension. When I have this setup. Like the fight's over anyways, but like trust, man. It's not Ascension. I don't need the extra damage. I just need to like survive. Also, this helps me get more stacks. True. That was pretty relevant. Oh, this guy got Axiom Arc. Oh. Oh, here, oh god, here it comes, Ascension Diff, here it comes. It's not fucking Ascension Diff, man. My Nasus would have been dead 20 fucking years ago. Shut up. Let me roll to 40. Do off, I'm not making 50 anyways. Boom. Ba-boom. Lease in. Alright, can this guy just fucking die? Like, what? Like, and this guy just loaded into the game and started playing fucking... Like, what even is he playing, by the way? Just look at him. He doesn't even know what he's playing. I promise you, he does not even know what he's playing. I.E. Draven, fucking, like, he was sacking 2 Jaxes, just griefing all my supers units for no fucking reason. Like, what the fuck is this guy even doing? Oh, wait, I'm pretty sure I'm getting fucking dumpstered. But, like, it's a fake loss. Because, like, he has everything on his board 3-starred and I don't. Like, it's fake. Agreed. But I'm farming infinite stacks off him. Like, infinite. So, like, who's the real winner here? Me, of course. I'm the real winner. Wait, I don't... But what is this? Is Nasus doing? What is this Nasus damage? It's so pitiful. What? Hello? Oh, wait, actually? Ascension Div? Yeah! Ascension Div, I fucking won, you moron! Fucking keep saying Ascension Div. Ascension Div, my fucking ass. Redemption? Probably. Or is that Warmong? It's probably Redemption. Redemption's too good. Greed. No. Wait, there's a Nunu. Nah. All right, no more super players in the lobby. We hit everything here for sure. Greed. Only three Malphites though, but it's fine. No, it's fine. Oh, we are scaling. We are giga scaling. Not only this guy FF or go 8, he fucking let me stack like 50 fucking autos on his guy. Oh, this guy looks kind of strong, no? GS, Viego. FQSS though. Pretty good. Can this fucking Nasus hit the other guy? Nice. Second wind. QSS. Man, QSS is kind of fucking broken. Agreed. Agreed. What is this? My god. 347. Again. Again. Boom! 350. Not bad. Oh. Boom. 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 Nice. 6567. 6567. Didn't I just win this game already? It's guaranteed win. Pretty much. Oh, this guy can actually fuck me in the ass if he kills me before second win proc or something. Like, my whole team's clumped. Like, I guess I have redemption though, but it's. Oh. No, please, I'm sorry. Randuin's? Oh, wait, it's not even close. My Nasus is full HP. Oh. Boom! Boom! Man, this comp is so fun. You know, like, this might be my favorite comp in the set. Agreed. Boom. 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 I should probably stack this, no? Get a shot out of here. Getting 3 AD a stack. Not bad. Recast. Is it Gunblade or Spark? I like Gunblade, right? Like, Spark didn't do anything. My ward. I think it's only Yumi 3. It's pretty good. One off. Both. No Lee Sin, please. Oh. Oh, nice. Once again. Okay, Spark's actually kind of good. Like, actually, my Malphite 3 actually does a lot. Like, maybe. Oh. My god. Go. Boom, boom. Gumblade, boom. Wait, it's 1 HP, it's 1 HP, hello? one off literally everything in the fucking entire game. Hello? Boom. Boom. One more. Boom. Fuck. And this game is just not very, very good at all, I think. It's just kind of bad, honestly. Should probably be randomizing my Yumi. Actually, nah. Probably not. Full clumping is probably... Full clumping is not good. What the fuck just happened to my entire board? Second wind dip? Watch this, second wind. Wait, what? I feel like 2 HP. Okay, that's fine. And now Ascension would have procced, and I probably would have one-shot this whole board. But it's fine, I still won anyways. Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? Not Ascension diff, not Ascension diff. Not Ascension diff. See, I won anyways. Second wind diff. Boom. And I also got more stacks because of second wind as well, because I didn't kill him as fast. Very good. Hold the 10 again. Boom. I mean, do I even care about GP? I mean, I'll probably just natural it, right? 20 to level. Okay. What does Kyo says do exactly? I am new and learning. No, you're fucking not, man. Shut up. Stop fucking lying. You're not fucking new or learning. Not. Aw, oh, I just moved my Yumi into a Zed. Do I have a fucking brain disease? No. Bad. Bad Zed. Don't do that to my cat. Don't do that. Animal abuse. Fine. Boom. Bao. It's probably just Bao. Maybe IE, Yumi. Bao, IE. What the fuck are these items, by the way? I just play the Syndra as well. I'm pretty sure I just play the Syndra. Syndra's pretty good. Not really. I'm just not really that very good. Never mind. Oh, what the fuck? That's not. Show Nasus AD, man. Okay, fine. 426. Is that high or no? I feel like I've seen like 600 or 500, like 500 at least. Oh shit, go over there. Nice. Boom. 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 Wait, this guy's kind of strong actually. Ask him more. I don't think I make this, that's for sure. My Nasus is not in the corner, whatever. Holding is clumped. Uh oh. It's fine. Dude. Reroll is so cool. Agreed. Wait, do I even beat this? I'm scared. I mean, is it actually worth to lose this? Like, would rather guys rather have 10 stacks and lose this or 5 stacks and win? Be honest. Like, probably 10 stacks and lose. No, like, it's fucking like 20 AD for free. Like, what item is better than 20 AD? Fucking nothing, probably. Go again, go again, go again, go again. Boom! Nice. Move off. If he carries now. Oh, nice. He's probably first. Surely, right? How much AD do I have? 467? Not bad. My Yumi just died instantly. To what? Fucking Talia too? How? Is Talia broken? I guess so. Or something. It's fine. Nasus is more fucking broken. Boom. 41. Level Janna GG. Are you fucking stupid? Just wondering. I mean, QSS is fucking broken, actually. Like, it actually wins me every matchup. Or, like, a lot of matchups for free. What the? He just FF switched. I fucking lost a stack! You fucker, man! That's it. You think that's funny? I'm gonna fucking report this guy. Every time I see him, again. Jade Zelensky. Enough is enough of this shit. Also, I'm pretty sure this is not worth playing. Like, there's just no fucking way. Let's play another mascot unit for more healing. He's not gonna look at me? Oh, whatever. I mean, I'm pretty sure same side is better. Like, I kill this, kill these three, then kill this. Agreed. I don't know why Yumi's right there, though. That's just wasting ult on a 1 HP target. That's okay, I guess. I have so many. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Oh my God. Is this fucking comic just the most fucking Exodia shit of all time? Probably is, honestly. You took a fucking ZZ Rot. Nice, man. Is ZZ Rot gonna fucking save you from my Nasus? Sure, man. No, it's fucking not, by the way. You stupid. I can roll for Aegis. Like, any Aegis. Fiddle really doesn't really do anything. I'll just play it, I guess. Trying to go 9. Maybe 6 mascot, 2 Aegis. That's my board. Rainbow Lee Sin's just fucking shitting on this guy. Boom! Better 525, not bad. Nunu 2. I don't think I wanna. I mean, I like. I'm pretty sure my Yumi doesn't even kill Lulu, does it? Like, it just feeds mana? Or no? Actually, maybe it does. It's three items. Yumi 3. Supers. Let me try it out. Doesn't even hit her, never mind. Is my Nasus fucking stupid? Probably. Also, why does... Alright, no, whatever. Why can you late game carry a one cost unit? This game is so bad. I mean, judging from your comment, I'm pretty sure you are so bad. No flame. Like, the game is not all about just fucking playing 4 costs and 5 costs. Like, sometimes you can play comps that when you 3-star them, they're strong in the late game as well. In certain situations. Or else the game would be very stale if you're just forced to, like, push or, like, not reroll. Like, you can't play reroll, then, yeah. The game gets pretty stale. Bro, lost stacks? I got fucking stun locked by this fucking idiot, man. That's it. I'm just gonna ban him. Unacceptable behavior. ZZ Rod Portal, Blue Buff, Declaw. Oh, Chi, US 7710. Oh, I think they're prime sound. Thank you. Also, how come this guy never moves as Lulu? Like, it's just always AFKing it here in this corner, stuck on Bramble, Decal, he's in the whole fight when he's actually marked. Like, is he trying to lose the game? Like, what is he even doing? By the way, don't get it. Like, maybe he just gave up, actually. He probably just gave up at this point. Agreed. You think people scout? I mean, I've been on this side for the last four fights. The same thing has happened. My Nasus just walks forwards, kills this whole fucking Lulu. Fucking, yeah. 80 checks, it's 557.